Hi, Bill. It's been a pleasure to work with you for 9 years. It was a long time, but I had some good times with you. I hope you had some good times with me. Just want to say that you're a great partner and even a better friend. And I know for years to come, we will have our friendship together. Right, bud?
Bill, miss you already.
Standing here next to your picture. Actually, this is your alter ego, The Ledge. But anyway, just want to tell you congratulations on your retirement. Just a couple things. I remember coming here to 80 every time I would come to work with you. I'd be really excited because we'd be watching some scary horror movies together. And I always seem to get a lot more scared after the movie than you did. And another thing that's kind of interesting is your retirement party is right across the street from the cemetery. So, kind of fitting, kind of interesting. Love you, man. Enjoy your new life away from work. With your grandkids and your wife, and just have a great time and miss you already. Take care, buddy. Bye.
What can I say, Bill? Solid is about one of the only words that describes you. You have been a good friend, you've been a great counterpart, and one of the best firefighters I've ever worked with. I'm sad to see you go, but I'm glad to see you take life beyond this place, because there's plenty of it. You are Mr. Indio, and we are going to miss you a tremendous amount. Take care, buddy.
Bill Boyd, thank you, sir, for all your years of service in this city to this battalion. Thank you for being a true senior man and leading the way from the front as far as firemen go, setting down a great example for us to uphold through your actions. So, happy retirement, congratulations, and wish you the best.
Not what you call a likable person, and for whatever reason, Bill Boyd still seems to like me. He's a genuine dude, a nice guy. He'll be missed, man. He's a solid guy, good fireman, good person, a real genuine guy. So I'd see him go, but happy to see him go, happy to see him retire.
Hey, Bill. It's been amazing working with you the last 10 years for me. And I want to thank you for everything you've done for all of us around here and shown to all of us. And just how to be a true leader and be a real fireman. So I appreciate everything you've done for all of us, including your Halloween parties. I appreciate those too. All right, buddy. Have a fun retirement.
Hi, Bill. I just want to introduce you to retirement. I hope you're ready for this, because this is what you're going to be doing, taking care of the wife.